So a couple of songs in this section got flagged for copyright violation on YouTube, and it was a big drama. I'm not sure how other news sources are able to get away with playing these, but it was basically saying that if I tried to challenge the copyright as fair use, which I could, they might delete my entire account. So I went ahead and took the music out, but you can go ahead and watch it. Nothing really happens except for music for this entire time. It's completely bizarre. I have no idea what's going on, but he just stands on stage. He could have left. He could just leave the stage, but he doesn't. He just stays on stage for this entire time. It's bizarre.